Happening now, the Franklin County Sheriff's Office is investigating a crash on the city's west side that left a pedestrian dead. Deputies say it happened just after 7:15 this morning in the area of West Broad Street and Broad Lawn Avenue near Hollywood Casino. Deputies say two cars hit that person who died at the hospital. One of the drivers stayed on scene, the other drove away. If you have any information on this incident, you are asked to call the Franklin County Sheriff's Office.